English idioms.
English idioms and their meanings. Ball is in your court, it's your turn to take action or make a decision.
Butter someone up, to flatter or praise someone excessively to gain favor or an advantage.
Cry over spilt milk, to be upset about something that has already happened and cannot be changed.
Bite the dust, to suffer defeat or fail in a dramatic manner.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch, don't assume something will happen before it actually does.
Fish out of water, someone who is uncomfortable or awkward in a particular situation.
Get cold feet, to become nervous or anxious about doing something you had planned to do.
Hit the road, to begin a journey or leave a place. Like a ball in a china shop, to be clumsy or careless in a delicate or unfamiliar situation.
Keep your fingers crossed, to hope for a positive outcome. Jump on the bandwagon, to join a popular trend or activity. Make a long story short, to give a brief summary of a longer narrative.
On the fence, unable to decide or choose between two options. Piece of work, a difficult or challenging person to deal with. On cloud nine, to be extremely happy and elated.
See eye to eye, to agree with someone on a particular matter.
Put a sock in it. To ask someone to be quiet or stop talking. Under the weather, to feel slightly unwell or not at one's best.
Play it by ear, to handle a situation without a fixed plan, deciding what to do as events unfold.
Take it with a grain of salt, to be skeptical or not fully believe something. Speak of the devil when the person being discussed suddenly appears. Actions speak louder than words. What someone does is more meaningful and revealing than what they say. Have a chip on one's shoulder, to be easily angered or have a confrontational attitude due to a perceived grievance or sense of inferiority.
In hot water, in trouble or facing difficulties. All is, to be fully attentive and ready to listen.
You can't judge a book by its cover. You cannot determine something's true nature or worth from its outward appearance alone.
Cross that bridge when you come to it, to deal with a problem or difficult situation only when it actually happens. The ball's in your court, it's your turn to take action or respond in a situation.
Quick as a flash, very fast or quickly. Apple of my eye, someone or something that is cherished and loved above all others.
Jumping to conclusions, making hasty judgments or forming opinions without sufficient evidence. Don't put off until tomorrow what you can do today. Encouragement to take care of tasks promptly rather than procrastinate.
Blessing in disguise, something that appears to be a problem but turns out to have positive consequences.
Keep a straight face, to remain serious and not show amusement or emotion, especially in a humorous situation.
Elephant in the room, an obvious problem or issue that everyone is aware of but no one wants to address.
Not my cup of tea, something that one does not enjoy or is not interested in. Leave no stone unturned, to make every effort and explore all possibilities to achieve a goal. Cut corners, to do something in a hasty or incomplete manner, often to save time or effort.
Go the extra mile. To make additional effort beyond what is expected to achieve a goal or help someone.
Miss the boat, to miss an opportunity or chance.
English idioms.
English idioms and their meanings. Ball is in your court, it's your turn to take action or make a decision.
Butter someone up, to flatter or praise someone excessively to gain favor or an advantage.
Cry over spilt milk, to be upset about something that has already happened and cannot be changed.
Bite the dust, to suffer defeat or fail in a dramatic manner.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch, don't assume something will happen before it actually does.
Fish out of water, someone who is uncomfortable or awkward in a particular situation.
Get cold feet, to become nervous or anxious about doing something you had planned to do.
Hit the road, to begin a journey or leave a place. Like a ball in a china shop, to be clumsy or careless in a delicate or unfamiliar situation.
Keep your fingers crossed, to hope for a positive outcome. Jump on the bandwagon, to join a popular trend or activity. Make a long story short, to give a brief summary of a longer narrative.
On the fence, unable to decide or choose between two options. Piece of work, a difficult or challenging person to deal with. On cloud nine, to be extremely happy and elated.
See eye to eye, to agree with someone on a particular matter.
Put a sock in it. To ask someone to be quiet or stop talking. Under the weather, to feel slightly unwell or not at one's best.
Play it by ear. To handle a situation without a fixed plan. Deciding what to do as events unfold.
Take it with a grain of salt, to be skeptical or not fully believe something. Speak of the devil, when the person being discussed suddenly appears. Actions speak louder than words. What someone does is more meaningful and revealing than what they say. Have a chip on one's shoulder, to be easily angered or have a confrontational attitude due to a perceived grievance or sense of inferiority.
In hot water, in trouble or facing difficulties. All ears, to be fully attentive and ready to listen.
You can't judge a book by its cover. You cannot determine something's true nature or worth from its outward appearance alone.
Cross that bridge when you come to it, to deal with a problem or difficult situation only when it actually happens. The ball's in your court, it's your turn to take action or respond in a situation.
Quick as a flash, very fast or quickly. Apple of my eye, someone or something that is cherished and loved above all others.
Jumping to conclusions, making hasty judgments or forming opinions without sufficient evidence. Don't put off until tomorrow what you can do today, encouragement to take care of tasks promptly rather than procrastinate.
Blessing in disguise, something that appears to be a problem but turns out to have positive consequences.
Keep a straight face, to remain serious and not show amusement or emotion, especially in a humorous situation.
Elephant in the room, an obvious problem or issue that everyone is aware of but no one wants to address.
Not my cup of tea, something that one does not enjoy or is not interested in. Leave no stone unturned, to make every effort and explore all possibilities to achieve a goal. cut corners, to do something in a hasty or incomplete manner, often to save time or effort.
Go the extra mile, to make additional effort beyond what is expected to achieve a goal or help someone.
Miss the boat, to miss an opportunity or chance.